Came out to the skate park to do some jumps. There were 5-6 jumps in. The shock tower snapped off right off the top. A little retainer off the top. So this guy sit and watch now. Doesn't that stink?
Did break something.
Yeah. Look at the chassis.
Snap it.
Oh, right there.
Yep.
Oh my gosh.
Finisher.
Finish it.
It didn't sound good when it did.
Chassis.
First thing I did was I changed out the ESC and motor for Castle Sidewinder 4 with the 5700 kV censored motor, and then there's Team Intigy piggybacks in the front, and then I forget who makes these ones, but they're supposed to be for the front. They're just big bore shocks. I just put them on the back for now. I have the stock pinion and spur gear from the brushed motor. I have other ones more for speed, but I just leave it in there for bashing. Just got the chassis because I snapped the front part of the other one. It's a stock servo. The stock receiver, the stock tires and rims, actually, or wheels, the wheelie bar, and then they sell little spacers for this to braise it up so you could run 3S lipos in it, and it comes with these two, but I just use the battery straps instead of the little plastic holder. And I put the Traxxas blue skid plates on it, not because I broke the other ones, but just because they're blue. And then RPM A-arms front and rear, and I didn't break those either, I just changed them out because they're blue. And I have the front shock mount. This one's stock, but I have another one that's the RPM front shock mount. And the rear shock mount is the same. It's a stock one, but I have a rear shock mount for it. And that's about it. And the stock transmission, same same setup as it comes brushed.